Hello, and welcome to the Amazon Marketing Cloud Guided Tour Series. My name is Bhavna Tourani, and I'm a product manager with the AMC team. In this video, we'll talk about template analytics. This feature allows you to generate insights using AMC without having to write or edit any SQL code. In this video, you'll discover the power of template analytics, use templates to uncover insights without SQL, and finally, you'll learn how to share insights and execution details with your team and view the underlying SQL code. Amazon Marketing Cloud, or AMC, is a part of Amazon Ads Ad Tech Suite, which is a set of solutions built to help you achieve a greater level of sophistication in the planning, purchase, measurement, and optimization of your advertising investment. Accessible through the web-based UI or API, this advanced insights and cleanroom solution is designed to help you to analyze investments across multiple channels like sponsored ads, display, video, and audio, and to generate holistic insights that help inform marketing decisions. AMC opens up new and effective ways to do extensive and creative advanced analytics. So far, advertisers have been dependent on running and writing SQL queries to generate actionable insights from AMC. Now, advertisers can utilize a simple user interface and pre-built templates that unlock the power of most common AMC insights in just a few clicks and help drive better marketing outcomes. Today, 6 use cases are available via template analytics. The sponsored ads and Amazon DSP overlap analysis enables you to measure the impact of running campaigns using multiple ad products. The path to conversion by campaign groups helps you understand which customer journey leads to better engagement and conversions. The path to conversion by device allows you to analyze what sequence and combination of device engagement is most effective for driving conversions. The Amazon DSP impression frequency and conversions helps you assess what is the optimal frequency cap you should apply to campaigns based on your KPIs. The reach and impression frequency allows you to evaluate how number of served impressions affect engagement and sales. And finally, the audience overlap analysis enables you to understand the overlap between the target audience pool and other Amazon audience segments. Now, let's go ahead and dive into a live demo of template analytics. Let's get started. In order to access template analytics, you need to log into AMC, Amazon Marketing Cloud. Upon logging in, you land on the instances page, which lists out all the instances that you have access to. Let's go ahead and click on the instance Kitchen Smart US. After clicking on the instance for Kitchen Smart US, I land on the instructional queries page. The instructional query library is a repository of SQL queries that can be directly utilized or customized by AMC users for common measurement and analytics use cases. Each instructional query contains business context, usage instructions, and query results interpretation. These use cases are very helpful for our customers to quickly unlock insights. Previously, in order to leverage these instructional queries, advertisers needed SQL skills. With the launch of template analytics, you no longer need SQL to generate insights from your advertising signals. First, let's go over the filters and select template analytics. This will filter the list to show you all the instructional queries available as templates. Another way to look at available templates is using the Template Analytics tab. In the Template Analytics tab, we featured our most popular use cases. You can easily browse and click on a use case using the Create button. Let's browse and select the Sponsored Ads and DSP Overlap use case. This opens up the template. You can read the introduction, purpose, requirements, and then fill out the template to generate insights. In order to fill this template, you need to provide a name, select a date range, a time zone, provide campaign IDs for Amazon DSP, and campaign names for sponsored ads. If you do not have these inputs readily available, there is a mechanism to generate a list of campaign names and IDs using the Generate a File of Campaign Names and IDs link. Let's go ahead and click on this. This opens up a side panel wherein you can provide a name, select the date range, time zone, and add product types to extract a list of campaign names and IDs. Optionally, you can also provide ASINs. The ASINs provided in this field will be used as a filter to narrow down the list of campaigns that promote specific ASINs. If you do not provide a list of ASINs, then this template will generate a list of campaigns regardless of the ASINs being tracked by them. For this example, let me go ahead and add a name, Demo Campaign Names and IDs. I'll select a date range of October 1st to October 10th. I'll leave the time zone as UTC, and for the ad product, I'll select all four. For ASINs, I'll leave this field as blank. Next, I'll go ahead and click on the Submit button. Clicking on the Submit button generates a SQL code and submits it for execution. You will be provided with updates on the status of your execution via notifications on the bottom right of your screen. This generates a SQL query and submits it for execution. Once again, the notification bars in the bottom right corner will keep you updated on the status of your execution and will also provide a download link when the execution is done and the report is available for download. In the meantime, we recommend that you go over the rest of the template to understand what the sample output can look like, what are the different definitions of the exposure groups, as well as the metrics. Additionally, there is a section for insights and data interpretation that can be helpful in understanding the types of recommendations and actions you can take based on the insights provided in the output file. As you can see on the bottom right corner, there is a notification that says, Demo Overlap File Generated. You can download here or view results in the Template Analytics tab. So you can either download this file using this direct link, or you can navigate to the Template Analytics tab. I'm now on the Template Analytics tab. This tab contains our most popular templates, available as a carousel that you can browse through. Additionally, you can see all the executions that you've submitted in the past, along with the name, the date range, download link, as well as certain actions you can take. This tab provides you with a single space where you can easily access and run templates as well as monitor the status of all the template executions that you've run previously. Let's now look at a sample output for the DSP and sponsored ads overlap report. The output file inherits the name of the execution and also contains the name of the AMC template that was used for generating this file. Additionally, the output file also contains the start date and end date used for analysis. The output file contains a field called the exposure group. Each exposure group consists of one or more ad product types that were exposed to users. The output also contains metrics such as users that purchased, unique reach, total purchases, as well as the total product sales. Additionally, the output file contains two insight columns. These can be used to understand the results for data interpretation. For example, 81.36% of all users were exposed to DSP. These users had a purchase rate of 0.02%. The second insights column aggregates some of these metrics and provides insights around users that were exposed to 1, 2, or 3 ad product types. As you can see, users exposed to 3 ad product types had a purchase rate of 8.35%, while users exposed to 1 ad product type had a purchase rate of 0.05%. Thus, we can infer that it is recommended to run campaigns across 3 ad product types to drive a higher purchase rate. Let's go over some additional features within template analytics. Let's open up one of the past template executions, such as the demo overlap report. This opens up the execution details page. The details page contains information about the execution, such as the name, the date created, and the status. Additionally, it contains information about the date range as well as the inputs that were provided to run this execution. This page also has some additional actions, such as the ability to share this execution with another user of the instance. You can do that by clicking on the share button, which copies over the link which can be shared with another user of the instance. There is also a run again button. This takes you back to the original template, along with the original inputs that were provided when you initially ran it. You can then make changes to the input, modify the date range if needed, update the name, and rerun your template execution. Finally, the execution details page also contains the download results button. Additionally, the execution details page gives you the ability to see the underlying query. You can view this query and open it in the query editor in order to run this execution again. You can make changes if needed and run your own custom SQL code. This brings us to the end of this session. While this session only covered the sponsored ads in DSP overlap template, there are several other templates that are available under template analytics. You can either use the template analytics tab and navigate through the featured templates, or you can click on view all to see all the templates. Let's quickly recap what we just talked about. Template analytics enables you to leverage AMC without technical knowledge of SQL. You can choose templates, enter inputs, and pull insights from AMC within a few clicks. And finally, you can share execution details with your team, and they may rerun the template, download the output, or view the underlying SQL code. This brings us to the end of our session. If you have questions about template analytics and AMC in general, check out the template analytics tab in the AMC UI or visit our Advanced Tools Center. We also have a Learning Console AMC Education Collection. Finally, you can also contact AMC Support at amcsupport@amazon.com. I hope you enjoyed the deep dive into template analytics. Thank you for watching.